Peter a happy man today?
Yeah, you've got to be happy with that. You know, six goals again, four, and nothing against. The clean sheet's just as important to me. And it makes up a lot for a very, very poor performance last Saturday when we spoke about it. But the last two performances, you know, the only thing missing from the Livingston game was a goal, because I thought we dominated the match and we just needed a wee break here or there. We get a break early doors and score an early goal, which certainly we took it forward from there. You know, and if I'm being perfectly honest, we scored six, it could have easily been ten. And I'm not being disrespectful to Cowdenbeath there, because their goalkeepers made a few good saves, certainly for Will Volks. Botty's probably had a couple of chances that he should score. Scotty Shepherd's hit the top of the net, you know. So, no, I'm thrilled with the fact, and I'm thrilled for the supporters, you know, because we spoke about it last Saturday when a lot of good fans travelled down, spent a lot of money travelling to Queen of South, and we never gave them anything in return, you know. So it's important that today was as much for them as it is for the players. I'm thrilled for the players as well, you know. So, no, that's a great result today and a great performance.